Missouri, and this is the Chief Petty Officer's Lounge Room. So the Missouri was decommissioned back in 92 for the final time. Pretty cool. This is just interesting to me. This is some dated furniture, isn't it? Doesn't even look like the 80s.
Like a Goodwill.
So this thing right here looks familiar to me, only in the sense from the military, but you'd have these grates and put your trays and get your food and go on down the line. Some things in the military stay the same no matter what branch of service you're in, it looks like. Not much privacy.
No, there is not.
We had rooms, so it was wild. So we're here in the bridge area of Missouri. Not what I expected. I don't know. Just these big giant. I mean, you see the movies and you got this big open area or whatever, not this. It's wild.
Well, how was your rudder?
Enjoy the ocean. But how's the trip there?
Good.
You having fun? Mm-hmm. Are you sure about that?
Mm-hmm.
Absolutely sure.
It sucks.
Okay, it sucks. Totally sucks.